I never thought this day would come. 5 years has it been, all because of what was done to me. Those who vowed to protect me did this, just so I could breathe a little, so I could be free, or so I thought. What's particularly worrisome is that it is increasingly find out that the despicable things that humans make when they're in conflict are ubiquitous in all places, in all ages, in all times, and in all sorts of different social and economic situations. To me, what that might tell us about humankind is what's saddest in this story. But this isn't about being sad. This is a celebration. To defer celebration without necessity is perhaps the most grievous sin. With so many uncertainties in life, we should celebrate when we have reason. And what better reason have we than this? I am now on half a dose of Effexor. Rejoice. Rejoice. Rejoice.